if you're like me and you have a Samsung dishwasher that is stuck in the closed position, you will first have to remove the door for your dishwasher, take out the lock mechanism, and all you have to do is find this piece right here and push it down, and it will unlock. Then you reassemble it. That's it.